The ambitious investment plan by government to turn Uganda into an industrialized country seems to be derailed by investors who have failed to develop lots of land given to them due to undisclosed reasons. Years after the government allowed investment activities in one of its biggest wetland, the Namamba Industrial Park, little activities is on course, with few industries in operation as most of the allocated space remains idle. This according to State Minister for Investment.